Did you know that just 5 minutes can make a huge difference in your productivity? It might not seem like much, but spending 5 minutes planning your day can help you stay organized and get more done. Let's start with the basics. Collecting tasks. What do you need to do? Add all your ideas and inspirations to your system. In TickTick, you can customize your system to fit your needs. The most common way to organize tasks is by projects, such as work projects and personal projects. If you have a side hustle, you can create a list for that too. You might also follow the GTD system, creating lists like next actions, waiting for others, and someday. Alternatively, you can organize tasks by time frame: this week, next week, this month, next month, and future. Or you can categorize them by the stage of completion: to do, in progress, and completed. Ultimately, the setup of lists depends on your personal needs. Regardless of the system, the goal is to add tasks to the appropriate list, completing the task collection process. Sometimes, while you're working, new ideas or unexpected events pop up. To avoid interrupting your flow, quickly jot them down in an inbox for later review. Of course, urgent matters need immediate attention. Next, let's talk about organizing the tasks you've collected. Usually, the best time is at the end of the day, just before you go to bed. At this time, your day is mostly over, making it perfect for reviewing task completion. Planning your new day before bed helps you understand what you need to do tomorrow, reducing anxiety about tomorrow's work and improving sleep quality. So, the first thing we need to do now is review the today list. Check off the tasks you've completed, mark any tasks you've decided to abandon, and move unfinished tasks to tomorrow. Then, go through your inbox and other lists. Move tasks you need to do tomorrow to the tomorrow list. Set deadlines for time-sensitive tasks, and delete or abandon tasks that are no longer relevant. Don't forget to organize the tasks in your inbox into their respective lists. This keeps everything tidy and ensures nothing gets overlooked. Finally, review your tomorrow list to make sure your workload is manageable. According to the Ivy Lee method, it's best to assign no more than 6 important tasks each day. The more we try to accomplish, the less we actually complete. This helps you focus on what really matters without feeling overwhelmed. To easily identify important tasks, mark them as high or medium priority. High priority means important and urgent, while medium priority means important but not urgent. Count these tasks for tomorrow. If there are more than 6, postpone the less urgent ones to another day. If you prefer a relaxed, flexible daily plan, a simple day list is enough. Just follow the advice from Eat That Frog. Start with the biggest and most important task first and work your way down the list. However, if you want to ensure deep focus on important tasks, let's take it a step further by scheduling tasks by the hour. Assign a time box to each task. This prevents you from procrastinating and ensures you tackle the hardest, most valuable tasks first. To better manage your time, use both tasks in a calendar. You can right-click the task icon and select Show with Calendar. Alternatively, switch to the calendar view. Right-click the calendar icon and select Show with Tasks. Now, switch the calendar to Week, Day, or Multi-Day view, and switch the list to Tomorrow to display the tasks for tomorrow. This allows you to view your calendar blocks while easily seeing all the items on your tomorrow list. Next, drag tasks to the calendar timeline, assigning each a specific time box. Make sure to start with important tasks. Use the color of the task box to judge its importance and urgency. As much as possible, schedule creative tasks during your peak energy times. For most people, this is in the morning, but it can vary depending on the individual. Similarly, try to schedule reactive tasks, such as responding to emails and messages towards the end of the workday. Once every time slot is filled, simply follow the plan the next day. Remember, plans can change. If your plan gets disrupted, adjust it rather than getting frustrated. At the end of the day, review the tasks you've completed and plan the new day. That's how you can effectively plan your day in just 5 minutes.